Welcome to the MSF program financial accounting course. This is Professor Tang. I started my career at Georgetown University in 2005. During the past 15 years, I've taught multiple core and elective courses for the MBA program and undergraduate program. And my research interests closely relate to the content of this course. They are mainly about how to use information from both corporate financial reporting and alternative data in decision making. I've also done some work related to digital economy. At the same time, I serve as a senior advisor to a local investment company, and I am delighted to apply my expertise in financial accounting in my advisory role as well. So this course is an introduction to corporate financial reporting and has two integral parts. So in the first part, we will get some basic idea about what the four financial statements tells us about the company and also how the accounting process works. So the first part is more kind of process oriented. In the second part, we will learn about how key accounts and financial statements are determined and how to interpret financial statements. So the second part is more account-oriented and interpretation-oriented. I'm really looking forward to spend the next 6 weeks with the cohort.